Hello, everybody again. Next one getting out of this building is this really big Murphy diesel engine. I don't know if you guys can tell like how big this thing really is. It's just a four-cylinder engine. Six inches tall, and it's sitting on the floor. They make a six-cylinder version of this as well. Stay tuned. I'm gonna do a will it run video soon.